The air conditioning is fixed and classes resume tomorrow at McCluer High School in Florissant. Staff members noticed a problem with the HVAC system yesterday, and administrators started working on a fix. The building remained pretty warm, and then tempers flared. Someone set off the fire alarm, and there were several fights as students evacuated the school. Administrators canceled classes today to give the building and students time to cool down.